this I was being about the no fatties thing. I actually prefer overweight men.
Sup, yo? This here scooter coming at you from Sanctuary. I needs me some old ass scraps from y'all's rust yard to keep the city's engines a-turning. If it's sturdy, metallic, and can give you lead poisoning just from looking at it, grab it and ship it my way, alright?
Gotcha right! Not a bad weapon. Not at all. But it's slow and it consumes. Yeah, I'll grab this later. I'm stuck. Oh, cool.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Farewell, friend.
What? Interesting. So Hyperion has facilities everywhere.
I can rebuild the last part of the compass, but I'll need some samples of polycriton. And once you get those, I can rebuild the key and give it to Scarlett, and it'll help her find where the treasure is buried, and she'll marry me, and we'll have 100 babies, and I'll never die. That'll be perfect.
100 babies. Yeah, you lost me there. You lost me at 100 babies. Oh no. Polycritin. Hit the fucking barrel. Oh shit.
I vanish.
Anyone else? Bad shield, but it will reduce my health significantly.
Yes, just a few more bits of polycritin. I've studied the lost treasure of the sands for months now. I'll rebuild the compass for her.
It's the problem, mate. Censorship.
All lewd behavior must be stopped. A deviant known as P3RV-E is in possession of sexually explicit materials. Please murder him because morality. Censorbot demands a quest update. You have not completed your quest. This is unforgivable.
Okay. See what I can do. Oh my God. Hmm. Ah, shit, this will not open. Ah, crap. Too late. Okay, let's use... Son of a bitch. So when will this stop? Am I done here? Okay, that was easy.
You know, I bet Scarlett's getting lonely. Yep, I'm pretty sure she regrets kicking me out to the rust yard. Nope.
Funny girl. R loader. Oh my god, R loaders.